Palestinian-Israeli conflict, this is not a political conflict. Palestinian factions, all of them, don't recognize the right of the state of Israel to exist in that region, because it's a Jewish state. Even though in Israel you will find Muslims, Christians, Arabs, Palestinians, all type of people live under the Israeli constitution, protected by the Israeli government. Arabic is the official language in the state of Israel. I'm not afraid from the Israeli side. I'm not afraid of the democratic model. There can be corruption everywhere. There is no perfect democratic model anywhere. But at least Israel, in a war zone where more than 22 nations against the state of Israel, they keep the human rights, they keep religious freedoms. They don't abuse or persecute Arabs. Arabs in Israel have the right to nominate somebody and participate in the elections in a democratic game. This is why I said Israel is the solution. Israel is not the problem.